the space dock.
I can't believe this. You're actually nervous.
Please, I've run transport through Tyrellian minefields. I've had phaser fights with Aurelix duelists. I am not nervous.
Well, you're pacing nervously.
So did I the day of my first posting. I walked a light year in a circle before I mustered the courage to beam aboard.
For Starfleet to put you on such an accelerated track, trust me, it's an honor.
Or nepotism. I think the family name might have helped just a touch.
Names mean almost nothing. This is all of you, son. And I'm very proud.
Admirals, proceed to Pier 23.
Oh, Jack, you never did tell me the ship to which they posted you.
Why do you think I'm so nervous? It's not for me.
Admirals Picard and Crusher, you're cleared to enter through the port bay.
Oh, yes, of course, the Titan.
Not quite. At least, not anymore.
You'll have to forgive the subterfuge, Jean-Luc. We know your aversion to fanfare.
She's been rechristened in honor of you and your crew. Names mean almost everything. Welcome to the Enterprise, Admiral.